This is a special report on the mysterious death of Martha, a doll maker who was found dead in her home, surrounded by her dolls. Some people believe that Martha's dolls may have been possessed by evil spirit.
I think I will need to use my camera. It's dark here.
Thank you. Elevator here. This is not predictable. Oh my God. Finally, I'm inside Martha's house. Let's start the adventure. Thank you. Sayachiko, Japanese name, I think. Cecilia, Frankie, Siahiko, Arthur, how much dolls she made? Frankie, can you tell me what is going on here? Please.
I just want to play with you! Frankie, where are you? You are not welcome here!
another underfloor. This house is huge. Arthur, can you tell me why you killed Martha?
Martha was a great woman. She was our mother. But she did a mistake. A big mistake.
What is the mistake she did?
She wanted to kill us. Hey, you. Look behind you.
Shit! That was hurtful. But how the fuck I'm not dead? Frankie, why you attacked me? I thought we are friends. Can you tell me where the hell I'm? Frankie?
Ha ha.
Why are they all crying? Frankie, I feel like I will die if I stay here.
Fortunately, yes, but this is the truth. I told you to go out, but you don't listen to me.
Hey you, listen to me. Go out from here before you will die.
I think I escaped.
You think you escaped? You die like the others before you.